Does not make you weak. there's nothing wrong with that. I have something for you. This is a weighted blanket. Soothing and so, so soft. I'm going to put this weighted blanket on you now, okay? Is it okay if I come in a little closer? Thank you. Should feel nice and relaxing across your body. It's so, so soft to touch. Okay, there you go. There we go. There. Do you feel the weight settle down across your legs and your lap? I've got you tucked in all nice and snug and cozy. Good job. Good job. Good job. Now, if you're okay with it, I would like to place my hands on you in different spots. On your head. On your cheeks. On your neck. On your shoulders. Apply some gentle pressure there to help relieve the tension that your anxiety caused, okay? Thank you. Okay. On your head. Breathe deeply for me as I apply this pressure. On the sides of your neck. I won't grab the front or the back. Just gentle pressure here. Well done. Focus on the tension melting away under the pressure of my hands. Well done. focus on feeling that tension melt away off of you. How are you feeling now? A little better. Good. I want you to do kind of a silly practice with me. I want you to picture your anxiety as a small, made-up creature. I'll give you an example. When I picture my anxiety, I picture it as a fluffy little white fox. Big or small? What color are its eyes? Are they big and round, or are they small and beady? Picture this creature for me. I'll give you a second or two to come up with it in your mind's eye. Do you have it? Whenever you feel like you're having those anxious thoughts or feelings, does it run around you very frantically? Does it curl up in the corner and refuse to move with you? Does it hit you with spikes or prick you? Does it nibble on you a little bit to let you know it's there? And then I want you to tell your creature, I know you are trying to warn me about something right now. Something that worries you. Sometimes you are right. Sometimes you are wrong. But it is up to me to decide which is which. But regardless, I will treat you with kindness and compassion. Because that's how you should treat yourself. With kindness and compassion. But sometimes it's a little bit easier to do it when we think of it as something outside of ourselves. I want you to return to this imagery the next time you have anxious thoughts or feelings, and say the same thing. Sometimes you are right. Sometimes you are wrong. It's up to me to tell which is which. But regardless, I will treat you with kindness and compassion. I want you to use this imagery until you no longer need to have that little creature, and you can instead look at yourself and say, I will treat you with kindness and compassion. This is Fox. is very